Alright, just going there. The Green Dungeon. It's northwest. I asked around. Couldn't find out about anything. It's behind this one. Yeah. By the crypt, I wish I could help you, Persephone. Ah, hello, Persephone. Welcome to Blackcroft. The whole town's in a buzz about that young Uthistyr Mastercroft, but he isn't even here. Well, they're in a buzz. They're keeping it from me expertly. He's in Kingsmith Manor at a tavern called the Fox and Ogre, working on a new tract about this mysterious spirit of the Temple of Disbebius. Had to say about the... about what this mysterious spirit of the Temple of Stebius had to say about the moral disintegration of the Temple of Stendar. Here's a copy of the original tractate so you know what this Uthistyr Mastercroft's all about. Dangerous character from what I've seen so far. I'm communicating with Bethesda Kingford, a well-to-do merchant in Charinwald Hill with whom Uthistyr Mastercroft had some kind of relationship. It wouldn't be a bad idea for you to go to Charinwald Hill and see if you can't persuade him to talk to us. Hope all this is helpful information, Persephone. Well, Charinwald Hill is back where I got the quest. I'm wondering if... well, he's a merchant. Kingsmith Manor and Charinwald Hill. And she gave me a tract. Apparently. Oh, and I'm low on stamina. Okay, here's the thing she gave us. I scarcely remember my voyage to the place called the Temple of Disbebius. I expect I was still partly dreaming. Deep within the stinking recesses of the profaned temple, I was met with a great fire, and from the flames I heard the same voice speak, "Welcome." "Who art thou?" I addressed the flame. "I am what the Temple of Stendar doth proclaim to worship, but with every act and thought defile my divinity. To thee I called so that a new Temple of Stendar might be created, one led by truth and true insight, an understanding of my being. The heathen need insight, and you shall be it." The god told me more that day, but while the wicked Temple of Stendar continues their policy of quashing any who dare to challenge their corrupted, contemptible theology, I must keep my track short. More will follow shortly hereafter. Well, I should stay for a little bit so I can get my stamina back, because I've been running all over the place. The high elf requires one day and a long session of hag line, and we're good to go. Hag line complete. Well, these both go out? That's what confused me. I'm in the kitchen. Alright, I guess they all go out. Wait, how does that even go out? It must be a... I don't even know. Alright, let's... is there an upstairs? Yes. There's your candy. I'll take this one. Etiquette and running improved. I guess I helped my etiquette talking to these people. That's a good magic trick right there. Should be very proud. Got their own little band up here. Alright, so... spooky out here. Gwynane Yelmston tells me that Uthistyr Mastercroft is in the Fox and Ogre in Kingston Manor, but it might be a good idea to go visit a well-to-do merchant named Bethesda Kingford in Charnwold Hill. Gwynane doesn't know the relationship between the two, but it's worth investigating. Alright, back to Charnwold Hill then. God, it's running back and forth here. They've just died. There's a small stable on the outskirts of town. The smell isn't pleasant. I don't need to buy anything from the traveling alchemist. Well, that thing, that airship is making tracks here. Kingford is his name? So it's one of these shops. The Fox and Ogre. No. Bethesda Kingford. No. Yeah, that's in Kingsmith Manor where we find him. Okay, so we don't know what place just is Bethesda Kingford. I reckon a little more wandering around would make a right good improvement in your manners. Yeah, I don't think they like polite. Bethesda Kingford is somewhere that way. Northeast. Thank you. Oh, he's in the Yelmston residence? Okay. Thank you very much. I don't know why he wouldn't be in the Kingford residence. Okay, there we go. I really thought I was supposed to ask people around town. I wonder if they would have told me anything. That's right here. Welcome! No, you're not the one I need to talk to. Hello! What, the Uthistyr Mastercroft would kill me if he knew I was talking to you. But I know that you couldn't be working for him. Here's a letter he wrote to me about a month ago. I think it explains everything. No, he doesn't answer. Okay. Huh. Torment me no longer, he says. Bethesda Kingfield, my love. What? First, forgive the silence of your love. What? It was not another attack of brain fever. For some months now I have been in spiritual turmoil, unfit to for any company except even for the comfort of your dulcet fellowship. Okay, I wasn't sure it was that kind of relationship. I didn't know it was that kind of relationship. My days of pain are over, but for this, I can never see you again. My life has a higher purpose than the fulfillment of a ridiculous love affair now. No longer can I suffer the evil of the Temple of Stendar, the evil they did to me, and the evil they are doing to all of Tamriel. The days the Prophet Maruk spoke of are on us again. I must rally the people by any and all lies, innuendo, bigotry, and threats to rise against the spiritual tyranny of the Temple of Stendar. Forgive me, my former love, and if you can, forget me. And if you can do neither, do not see me. If you do, I will slay you and stick candles in your eyes and twine your organs with beads for the greater glory of the gods of the universe. Filthy well-to-do merchant, torment me no longer. With this dear Mastercroft. What is the... Well, I guess I know the nature of what your relationship was. I have to admit, I'm rather surprised, okay? I just read a letter that Uthistyr Mastercroft sent Bethesda Kingford a month ago and he gave me. The letter should thoroughly discredit Uthistyr Mastercroft to any and all his potential converts. The well-to-do merchant was mad as a monkey. What? Okay. I guess I'm going to Kingsmith Manor for the Fox and Ogre. Did I save? No, we did. What? Kingsmith Manor. It doesn't say to go there, it doesn't say not to go there. Thief died. There's a courtyard filled with statues of people you don't recognize. Two soldiers approach you. Hey, got a map? Can you please point us to Ripcart Moor? We're supposed to be there in 15 days. Sure. A soldier is wandering through the wilderness and proceeds to approach you. Hey, can you help me? I left my Mac back in Midbury and I'm now lost. I'm supposed to be at the palace in Ripmoor in 49 days. Can you guide me there? Looks like they're all going to Ripmoor. Yes. Hey, can you help me? The soldier calls out to you. I think I dropped my iron tanto somewhere. Can you help me look for it? Yes. You show them your map. Thank you, one of them says before tossing a couple coins your way. Thank you. My name is Isanna Copperston. By the way, remember, I have to be at Palace in Ripmoor in 49 days to report to General Victana Coppersmith. Oh, now I'm escorting her. I thought I was just showing her my map. Okay. I was supposed to go to the Fox and whatever. Oh, well, it's probably this because it's the only thing. That way. No, it's more north. It's probably this thing. The Fox and Ogre. Alright. Is he here? It's you, Uthistyr Mastercroft! How they come to persecute me. Abandon your unholy abuse, hound of the Temple of Stendar. I am under protection of my god and the King of Wayrest. Bethesda Kingfield, false creature, deceiver, how he will pay. Lizasa Ashting, deal with this high elf. Oh, they attack me in the tavern. I didn't know that could happen. Ow. Alright, let's get outside. After a while of looking around, you find an iron tanto on the ground, etc. Is she coming out to fight me? Gotcha. There's a lot of weapons. I normally leave the leather stuff. So he's gone, right? So I'll make sure. Interesting, all these rooms are interconnected. Hi, Isolde? I know an Isolde in Skyrim. That goes out, right? Yeah. I'm just checking around to make sure he's not in one of the rooms. I'm pretty sure he's just actually gone. Yeah. Yeah, someone should clean that up off the stairs before someone trips and hurts themselves. Wow, a lot of beds. Feel like a hostel up here. Alright. As you were. Okay, nothing added here. Alright, back to Charinwald Hill then. Charinwald. The 15th of Morning Star is a holiday taken very seriously in Charinwald Hill, where they call it South Wind's Prayer, a plea by all the religions of Tamriel for a good planting season. Citizens with every affliction known in Tamriel flock to services in the village's temples, as the clergy is known to perform free healings on this day. Only a few will be judged worthy of this service, but few can afford the temple's usual price. Take advantage of it while you can. Can you imagine, like, being diseased and, like, you just have to wait until the holiday when things are free? Like, don't die yet! I know the disease is ravaging your body, but we just got 3 more weeks and then it's the special holiday. Oh! He won't talk to me. Was there something else we were supposed to do? Am I supposed to go back to the green dungeon or something? We got plenty of time for her. Let's go back to Blackcroft? The Green Dungeon? Or, well, I'm in Charinwald Hill. Sorry, guys. I'm in Charinwald Hill now, so maybe check on the merchant again? Now that we've gotten rid of him? Or his lackey? Yomston residence? Yo, Yomston! I don't even know if that's how you say that. Welcome to my home! Okay, he doesn't talk, so let's head for the other thing. Blackcroft. The Green Dungeon. Quest is not done yet. You see a statue with a plaque that reads St. Bethesda Hearthhouse of Blackcroft. The rest of the plaque is a description of his life. Trail rations. Yeah, it's more this way too. Oops. I'm hitting the wrong thing. Ah, she won't talk either. By the Dark Lord. Kid says that. No. I don't know what to do then. Alright. I guess that other quest I picked up, yeah, I failed it because... Alright, so let's deliver this other lost soldier. I'm not sure... He did say something about I might help an assistant or something at some other place, but that he would let me know. I have to go to Ripmore. And I'll have to go watch back my old video to see where that is, because... It doesn't show up in my... Oh, I don't have Ripmore. You know, last time wasn't... Last time one of the things was in the Daggerfall province. Yeah. I don't know why it's all back in Daggerfall, these soldiers. Okay, Ripmore, the city's under attack. Oh no, I was supposed to report to my general Victana Coppersmith at Ripmore today. Well, at least we had fun together, I guess. But that's Ripmore. Okay. I didn't make it inside the city in time. You pick up a leaflet from under your feet, which appears to be newly published. Okay, found the leaflet. Edict of the King. The region of Daggerfall offers a gold reward for the capture or slaughter of one Nightblade of particular infamy known to consort in the city of Stockworth. The video the villain... trying to restart something here. There you go. The villain has eluded the city guard and is presumed to be a flight risk. The king insists that the foe be subdued or slain within 10 days. Payment for successful completion may be obtained from the agent detailed below. Morgaine Buckingsley Palace, Wildertown. Dead, 536 gold pieces. Alive, 1614 gold pieces. How do I subdue him without killing him? Stockworth. Alright. Oh, do we fail that quest? I don't see the quest now in our log. Oh, we're being attacked. Yeah, I saved here. Okay, never mind. Oh, crap. There's a lot of them. I didn't make that sound, did I? I'm under arrest. Oh, did I run over somebody? I think I ran over someone with my horse. I think that was the sound. Soldiers. I've stumbled into an ongoing battle. Okay, coins. Well, we failed that. I would have gone to that temple. But I didn't know. Yeah, I wrote it down too after we crashed. The Temple of Despebius. Tristane Ashing. But he was supposed to let me know if I was supposed to help Tristane, and he did not let me know that. I was supposed to do those other two things first. So what's the name of the place again? I've been there so many times and now I'm just drawing a blank. Sharonwald Hill. Alright. Back there. Do you want to change the position of the entry? No. Sharonwald Hill, right? Okay. Well, that didn't work out very well. A few fields of different crops around the town. Is that a guard? Well, they're attacking themselves. What are you? So you're a friend. Oh, you got her. Okay. So to make sure I'm not hitting a guard, or a guard was hitting me. Oh, it's a rock. Look what... what did I just run over? I don't know if I failed that quest or not. He didn't say anything about it. You know what? I'm not completely sure, but I think... Alright, reputation was 57? 53. I think it went down. See, he didn't say anything either way. The villagers are panicking. Marriage counseling? That lousy... Someone has been spreading rumors that I need help. I don't need help in anything. Is it supposed to be... Am I asking about your marriage? The relic. Initiate, the Temple of Stendar needs you for a dangerous mission to retrieve one of the lost talismans of Stendar. You will... Oh, the lich, right? No. I remember that. I turned that down before. I'm not finding a lich yet. The expiatory sacrifice. They tell me that you quite loyal to the temple. I need you to perform a vital task for us. Stendar has become angry with us. You need not concern yourself with why. Our only hope is to hold a rite of atonement. We need spider's venom for the ceremony. My sources tell me that some can be found in the Abbey of Demanzessa. Will you bring it to us? Yes. The ceremony must be held within 5 days. The temple will reward you with 252 gold for this. Only untainted spider's venom will do. Stendar's blessing is upon you so that you will know it when you find it. Okay. Let me just save in case I die right out of, if I come out of here. Who's attacking the village? My blade would have words with thee. I don't see anyone panicking right now. Damage almost new. Oh, did I take my... What's a steel buckler? Slightly used, that's the one I had. Wait. Okay. Alright, so we gotta do that next. Okay, Lissoria. Told me that his god was angered. He needs untended spider's venom from the Abbey of Demanzessa for a rite of atonement. It must be in Agrain Greenfield's hands at the Temple of Stendar within 5 days. Alright, so that must happen very quickly. Looks like the street lights just went on. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we go to the Abbey of Demanzessa. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.